Welcome in, everybody. It's Bo Dunn for BoDunnWins.com. Got y'all three top picks for today. Today is Wednesday, August the 12th, 2020. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell. Get them notifications. And follow me on Twitter at GamblerJunkie1. All right, yesterday went 3-1 on my top plays. We had the New York Yankees over the Atlanta Braves, MLB. Got that win with the nice, I think it was like 9-6, something like that. We also had NBA action going. We had the Phoenix Suns and the 76ers over 227. A lot of people was tripping on that play. But ever since Ben Simmons has been out, the 76ers game been trending towards the over. I told y'all that in the video. So, was 130 to 117. Easy over. I also had Sacramento minus 2.5. That was a little sweater for a little bit. But they finally got the win. 112 to 106. We also took the Miami Marlins and the Toronto Blue Jays under 8.5. Now, that's what you call a bad beat. The score was 4-1 in the top of the ninth. The Blue Jays had 4. Miami had 1. 2 outs. Boom. 3-run blast. Tied the game up. Killed the under. So, 3-1. We had a profit of 3 units. That bring the record of the promotion to 14-6. We're 12.7 units in the last 4 days. So, we'll look to keep it going. Not going to take too much of you guys' time. Like I said, just make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Get these free picks every day. And let's go ahead and get to it. All right, the first pick, I'm going with the Chicago White Sox. Minus 123 on the money line over Detroit Tigers. We got Cease and Boyd. I'm really taking this game because Boyd is not looking like his old self. He gave up 14 runs in his first two times he done pitched this season. He gave up 14 runs. So something wrong with his control. And I don't think that he's going to fix it today. We getting Chicago White Sox, a nice young hidden team, minus 123. That's a value play. I like it. Chicago White Sox minus 123. All right, the next game I like is Colorado Rockies over Arizona Diamondbacks. Y'all know I bet against Luke Weaver every chance I get. So we're getting this at a nice price too on the money line. So we're gonna take the Rockies. I just like the bats over. I like Colorado bats over Luke Weaver, simply put. Okay, the last and final game, I'm taking the Miami Heat, minus 1.5. Now, this game started at Heat plus 4. Now they the favorite, minus 1.5. That's due to OKC. A lot of people are questionable. I don't think they're going to play with this line moving like that. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, he out. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander out. Steve Adams, Gallinari, that's three main people I know, I've seen for sure. Noel is out too. So I think with that, Miami should be able to keep doing their thing. They got a couple pieces missing too, but the reason why I like Miami Heat is because they got a lot of people that can shoot from long range, so they can spread the floor. Duncan Robinson is one of the main guys I'm talking about. He's shooting threes at 44.5%. And that really opens up the middle for Big Bam to do what he do. So I like Miami Heat minus 1.5. We're putting 2 units on all these games. And that's going to do it for the day. We're going to keep rolling. Try to go 3-0 a day on these plays. And that's going to do it, man. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. And let's get it.